It's time to walk on the path of a hardcore gamer. Thanks for joining in with me today, people. I'm LoGiCaLgAmEr-wia, and I attempt to play for honor on this realistic difficulty throughout the entire campaign. Realistic is the hardcore mode of this game, as it takes away your fighter UI and has fewer checkpoints. So I'll be starting with Knights, Chapter 1, and I will be playing as a female warden, as you all can see. With that settled, let us begin.
The day that I learned I was working for the wrong warlord. Hervis Dobney.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion. And Holden Cross.
Come out!
Dobney! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Bombs at the ready! Fire at will!
But I am a warden.
Go! Get in there!
I had a job to do.
I need to get moving.
Alright, let's do this.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Alright, tutorial time. But I'm gonna skip this. Don't worry, you guys haven't missed anything. Unless you wanna know what happened to the other guy before. There you go, now you know.
So much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield or...
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Defend this fortress! Go!
What are you doing?
Okay, we got. Just did it again.
That is how it is done, you see? We've been flanked!
That catapult's still ready to fire.
Show yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Too. It had been.
He's good.
I've done something right.
I needed to move, but not for dogs.
Awesome.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Okay, that's level one. Done. On to the next.
But in Ashfeld, about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are reinforcements?
I'm it!
Is this a joke?
Gate! Lead us out, Blackstone! Good luck!
The battle was already lost. I needed to change that. Do this. We needed to take back the flanks.
Okay.
We need to hold the key battlefield position.
Well, that happened. There we go.
This place will help us bring archers to the field.
Next step.
Triple kill!
Dip.
I need to take the flanks. Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison. This place will help us gather reinforcements. I need to take that garrison.
Those archers need. We need to clear all the Vikings to claim this archer point.
Stone was a conqueror. And when
we were winning,
we
just needed a final push.
Respectable!
of the sanctuary!
You're dead.
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
So far, so good. On to the next.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Deserters. I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
I have to apologize about my PS4. I know you can hear it in the background, but it's one of those things.
Vikings.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
It was time to remove the Viking threat.
Come on.
Oh.
There we go. Impaled.
I need to defeat their commander.
No, okay. Almost. Oh, I almost got impaled.
After you.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, no.
I want to talk to some of these deserters. They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
We were going to have to fight our way out.
Oops.
You are better than this!
That was the day I finally met our warlord. Apollyon. Gotcha, Blackstone.
Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep. No! Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
That's part one of tonight's chapter, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please stay tuned as I will finish tonight's chapter in part two of the series. And remember, folks, Keep it just logic. Signing off.